Okay, so we've removed the sheetrock from the dining room and the kitchen, and we're going to spray foam all this outside wall, and hopefully that will give us a bug barrier, a vapor barrier, better insulation all around.